Na glavnem odru so tokrat nastopili plesna skupina In The Dust. If you could tell us something about your group.
Okay, so Two Face Dance Company, it's an all-male dance company. We were founded in 1999. I set up classes for young people in a small little town called Herefordshire. And since then we've kind of grown and now we tour across the UK and abroad. We've got three pieces that we brought here to Slovenia that were created by three different choreographers, so it's very exciting.
Is this your first time in Slovenia?
It's actually our second time in Slovenia. Well, for some of them it's the first time. We came a couple of years ago and performed at another festival in Slovenia, so it's great to be back and we love this country, it's fantastic.
Any plans for the future?
Well, this work that's been touring, we're going to be creating a new work in the autumn. So do that in the autumn and then tour that in the UK in 2013, and then hopefully maybe we'll bring it back here 2013-2014, so that'd be lovely.
How do you feel about today's performance?
I think it would be an amazing performance. The guys are really hyped. It's an amazing setting. It's beautiful weather. It's been constantly raining in England, so it's nice to be here in the heat, and a massive stage. So hopefully we can fill the audience, and nice to be dancing with another company as well from Slovenia and share that moment. So yeah.
Okay, thank you for your conversation.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Za začetek, če bi se nam lahko malo mogoče predstavili.
Živijo, jaz sem Kiara Starič, v bistvu koreografinja in umetniški vodja Kiara's Dance Project, v bistvu take kompanije za mlade plesalce.
Kaj nam danes pripravljate tukaj na glavnem odru?
Danes bomo predstavili samo en krajši del naše predstave Compassion, ki smo ga v bistvu zdaj že kar precej okoli plesali. Predstava, ki govori o sočutju, nekako skuša malo nagovoriti gledalce k sočutju. No.
Rekli ste, da ste dosti že tudi okoli po Sloveniji potovali s tem, torej ste prvi zdaj v Mariboru?
Ja, v Mariboru smo prvič, v marcu je bila premiera v Cankarjevem domu, imeli smo predvčerajšnjem tudi na festivalu v Ljubljani, v Novem mestu smo imeli, tako zdaj pa končno evo še Maribor, len da obdelamo.
A kaj mogoče kakšne načrti za prihodnost?
Ja, drugo leto imamo že v planu novo premiero v Cankarjevem domu, v koprodukciji Cankarjevega doma in tudi koprodukcijo festivala Ljubljana. Pa upam, da bomo tudi na Lentu drug let, ne?
Najlepše hvala za pogovor.
Hvala.